Innovators in food processing technology from Iceland and pioneers in the fishing industry in Russia have come together and created a revolutionary concept that is set to change the industry and bring prosperity to the Kuril Islands and Russia Far East. Gidrostroy has joined forces with Skaginn3X, Frost and Rafeyri to build the largest and most automated pelagic fish processing plant in Russia Far East, equipped with cutting-edge technology to grade, pack, and freeze 900 metric tons of fish a day. The new processing plant will increase employment within the area, streamline the already robust fishing industry, and reduce waste. Gidrostroy is a unique Russian fishery holding company with deep roots and a strong sense of social responsibility in the Kuril Islands. As an award-winning company, Gidrostroy proudly employs over 3,600 people, with an additional 1,500 during the fishing seasons, and the fleet catches around 300,000 metric tons of fish each year. Skaginn3X is a leader in the design and development of chilling, freezing, and food processing solutions. As a supplier of the largest and most advanced pelagic fish processing plants in the world, Skaginn3X continues to pave the way for new technology with solutions designed to maximize product quality and increase yield with faster processing and efficiency. With a strong supply of Alaska pollock, as well as the resurgence in commercial sardinella and mackerel fishing, Gidrostroy was looking to build a processing plant adequately equipped to meet the increase in catch. After visiting several processing plants outfitted by Skaginn3X in both Russia and Iceland, Gidrostroy felt confident that the experience and innovation that Skaginn3X possessed was what they were seeking. Scheduled for completion within 2018, the plant will measure over 9,000 square meters and will be outfitted with some of the most technologically advanced equipment in the food processing industry. The enhancement in handling, along with the unparalleled and innovative freezing technology, will improve product quality and thus the demand for fish destined for mainland Russia and China. The state-of-the-art facility will feature automation in size grading, batching, and bagging systems, as well as 8 automatic contact freezers, each with the capacity to freeze up to 100 tons per 24-hour period, using patented non-pressure plate technology, resulting in higher product quality than any other method. All of the equipment is built in the cutting-edge Skaginn3X stainless sheet metal workshop, one of the most advanced workshops in all of Europe. Although the distance between Iceland and Russia Far East is great, our countries share a common goal in creating a more efficient beginning-to-end process and an economically sound business model for the fishing industry. The prosperous relationship between Gidrostroy and Skaginn3X will continue to have positive economic effects in the years to come.